Hi everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you how to add a clickable hyperlink to your InDesign document. So this is obviously a document that's going to be used online. They can open the PDF online, click the link, and it'll take them to a website. So that's the purpose. And it's actually really easy to set up in InDesign, so let's get started. Okay, so here we are in InDesign, and I'm on InDesign CC 2018. I probably should update because 2019 is out right now, but it should work the same here as it does in the 2019 version. So first, I'm going to find the link text that I want to actually create a link from, and I'll highlight that and copy it, Command-C. And then we'll go to Window, Interactive, and Hyperlinks right here. Okay, and then we'll get this little URL here. So I'm just going to Command V or paste into that spot. And when I do that, it automatically underlines the text I have highlighted and it shows up right here. And if you didn't know where this link was, you could just click here and then click this 4 over here. That means it's on page 4 and it'll automatically highlight it here. So that's kind of nice. If you couldn't find this in your document, all you would have to do is click on that number. And now if you actually want to test the link, you can click the green button beside it and it'll take you out to the internet and take you exactly to that link. Having the hyperlink here in InDesign is only the first part. There's another half to it. So let's go to File, Export, and I'll show you what I mean. Now I have this set already to Adobe PDF, which is what I usually use, but since this is going to end up on the web and it's going to have a hyperlink in it, I need to change this to Adobe PDF Interactive. So I'll do that and hit save. I already have one, so I'm going to replace that one. And then we'll get this dialog box. Now, if you have an older version of InDesign, there's a little hyperlinks box down here that you'll probably have to check. But if you have a newer version, it automatically will keep those links. But that important other part is that you have to make this an interactive PDF or the link will not work. So first off, you have to set it up in InDesign. And second, you have to export as an interactive PDF and have the hyperlink box clicked. So let's export. Okay, and here's our document. I'm gonna go down to page 4. And here's our link. So if I hover over this, I'll get the little hand to click it. I'll click, and if you try to open from a PDF, it'll give you a security warning. So I'm just going to allow, and then it'll take me to that HubSpot page. So those are the two key points when setting up hyperlinks in InDesign. All right, that's my video for this week. And I also wanted to let you know we have a new Facebook group, actually two groups, a Photoshop group and an Illustrator group. Not InDesign yet, sorry. I'll leave a link in my description so you can join if you want to. And I'll see you next week for another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.